friends. In today's presentation, I'll be talking about sound. My demonstration here will be on sound. I'll be making bigger xylophone. Okay, but first of all, what is sound? Sound is a form of energy produced by vibrating bodies. For this demonstration, I'm going to use 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 beakers. That is where I have water filled here. I also have some materials to call up the water. So, first of all, I try to strike these beakers to get the sound. They are sounding the same thing. The aim of this experiment is to produce sound of different frequencies and sound of different pitches as well. So, I'm going to introduce water into these beakers. So, I'm going to vary the length of water into these beakers. So, we start with this one, little water. I also add, so I'm going to make it like a staircase. Alright, so what I'm doing is just to vary the length. Just to vary the length. Okay. So we also bear it in mind that these are working like a pipe closed at one end. Pipes closed at one end. Okay. So you add, I'm going to add the colorant to it. Little of it. I'm going to choose this one, add little to it. I'm going to choose this one. Add some little liquid to it, little coloring to it. So I'm also going to add the color of the solution with copper sulfate. Okay, I'm going to color that with copper sulfate. And just to beautify it, nothing more. And test it. Okay, so I've done it. So, I'm going to strike them now. I'm going to use this one, this spatula to try them. Okay, let me see if we get different sounds. The sounds are quite different. Use bottles, but I'm using beakers. You can also use even pipes will also do the same thing. And bear in mind that here it is damped here, it is damped at this height, it's also damped at this point, and it is damped at this particular height, and this one is also damped at this particular end. Alright, so let me try it one more time. For watching, I'll be back for another presentation. Thank you. Bye for now.